Here.
Here.
He won the variety when he was 13 months older in Nashville under David Kittredge. And then he just won the variety of Sandra Plum under Eddie Dorn. She bred very famous Aspons.
Eddie for about 20 seconds, folks.
So this will be his first year of campaigning, but he's pretty fun.
She changed me.